And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3. My name is Morden Solas. My name is RPG Chick. Yeah, we've just recently arrived here on the Citadel. And I did not want to stop playing. There's rapid transit. Galactic news we can listen to. Can't walk over there. Let's listen to the galactic news.
2 years since the destruction of the Destiny Ascension, planning for the fleet of the new Allied Citadel Defense Unit have reached another impasse. The Asari Republics has ceded its share of defense responsibility to the Turian hierarchy. The Human Alliance maintains a majority share of forces.
Really?
Source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress is being investigated as a possible terrorist attack by dissidents from former council races. While no formal statement has been issued, the council has made formal information requests of the Salarian Special Tasks Group.
Salarian Task Group? Why?
Fears of an uncontrolled plague in the streets of Omega have been laid to rest as the disease is now under control.
Thank you. Being of service.
Captain Hannah Shepard has apparently turned down an Admiral star and will remain in command of the Orizaba. The captain deemed her promotion to Admiral a political ploy and said that she could best honor her child's legacy by captaining a ship.
Yep. It's all about me, you know?
An independent inquiry is investigating a group known as Cerberus in light of charges made by one Corporal Tombs and testimony by an apparent Cerberus scientist. A researcher known only as Dr. Wayne has been promised immunity, and has suggested Cerberus may also be tied to the death of Admiral Kohoku several years ago.
Yeah, I've actually been wondering about that. That made me kind of sad to see he was dead. Of course, then I, you know, walked on his skull by mistake. My bad.
The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for bionics suffering complications from L2 implants. Subcommittee Chairman Burns thanked Biotics everywhere for their patience and understanding, and promised more help for those forgotten by the system until now. The Turian hierarchy has announced that it will not limit its dreadnought production to previous totals. Citing an increased need for security in the wake of the deaths of previous council members, the Turian military intends to increase defense production. Representatives of the new human-led council had no comment.
Okay, I'm gonna pull the string a couple more times and that's it.
Certa Foundation is likely to close by the end of this fiscal year. The Foundation never recovered from a deadly attack by biotic extremists on one of its medical centers 2 years ago. A quiet candlelight vigil is planned for hostages who died during the Batarian attack on Terra Nova. Reverend Michael Bowman, whose daughter Kate died in the fighting, is holding a non-denominational prayer service on the anniversary of the attack. Shepherd Memorial Plaza on Elysium was voted this year's hottest wedding location. Under Admiral Hackett's orders, money raised from wedding fees goes to funds for Alliance veterans.
Hey, I want to go to the memorial on Elysium.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you board the shuttle with that.
But this is a ceremonial item of my people.
Sir, it's a 15-centimeter serrated blade.
You humans are all racist.
We're all racist, huh?
Can I help you, ma'am?
Security seems heavy around here.
It's been a couple years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You'd think a Geth would stand out.
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
I'm sorry, it seems mean, but...
Thanks for your time.
Next!
I think her face is gonna give me nightmares later. Let's,
This recruits is a 20-kilo ferrous slug! Feel the weight!
Oh,
every 5 seconds,
we've heard
the
that.
Main gun of an Empress-class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light
can't
speed.
Go there. Can't
it
scan the Keeper.
The force of a 38-kiloton bomb.
Hang out with you guys?
That is 3 times the yield of the City Buster dropped on...
But
Hero
you're so cool, I love your tentacles.
That means... Sir Isaac Newton is the deadliest son of a bitch in space!
You heard that last episode. Well, we can't go in there.
An object in motion stays in motion, sir.
So the only place to go... Whoa, we can go in here.
sir, unless acted on by an outside force, sir.
Oh, CSAC. Right.
I dare to assume you would...
Hello? Oh, scanning me? Thank you.
Looks like they've tightened up security.
Tickles.
Shut it down.
What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're... dead.
I'm not surprised.
I was only mostly dead. Try finding that option on government paperwork.
We need to get that cleared up for you. Why don't you talk to my captain? He's just beyond the scanners on the right.
Talk to Bailey, alright. Talk to Bailey.
You'll have to make him scream a little. He's not gonna tell you everything just because you ask.
I know, sir.
If you don't have the stomach or you're worried about being reported, I can take care of it.
No, sir. I can handle it.
Hi.
Yes, I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My console says you're dead.
And I like it that way.
It don't change it. Anonymity's useful on my current mission.
Sure, you're a goddamn hero. It's not like we have to worry about you smuggling guns in or something. I just put a block in the system. Officially, you still don't exist. And you won't get hassled by the security checkpoints.
Oh, good.
You should head up to the Presidium, though. The Council would probably like to know that one of their lost specters is still kicking.
How do I get there from here?
What's the easiest way to get to the Presidium from down here?
Head back through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
Okay. And by the way, screw the Council.
They didn't make much effort to confirm my death. I'll make about as much effort to tell them I'm alive.
Fair enough. But if you have any friends in the Presidium Tower, they might want to know you're all right. I heard you and Counselor Anderson used to be pretty tight. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
Well, his voice sounds so familiar. He played somebody in the previous Mass Effect. Trying to place who it might be. Not Odina. Not, what's her name? Anderson? What's his name? Sorry. Oh, it's so... Like, I can almost hear the lines he said in the previous game. He has that, like, wooden, stiff, like, way of talking that just sticks out to me. It's gonna kill me. If you guys know, just tell me. I'll look it up. Bailey, right? Captain Bailey. Why did you join CSAC?
How'd you end up working on the Citadel?
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, seeing your kids every 6 months. I joined CSAC so I could stay in one place, put down roots.
Oh my god, it's killing me. I don't feel like it's been that long since I've heard this voice. I don't know. Maybe if I hear him talk more. I'm gonna ask him about Sovereign's attack.
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack has been repaired.
The Presidium was pretty shot up, of course. They fixed that first. All the wards got hit with debris when the ship exploded. Most of the damage was superficial, and the Keepers got things restored fast. Tesseri Ward got the worst. A big chunk hit near the Dilanaga Concert Hall. They're still clearing wreckage and trying to get power restored.
For all I know, actually, I might be recognizing his voice from another character in this game. It just sounds familiar to me. I can't stop and think now. I know if I, like, sat here for a few minutes, I could actually pick lines out of my head that this actor has said, and I'll just, you know, get it from there. But it would have me sitting here for a while, and is somebody talking about my work as a specter or something? I think. Oh god, it's killing me. They ever kill you, like, guys like that? Zakera Ward?
Tell me about this place.
All the wards are more or less multicultural, but the other four are dominated by Asari, Turians, or Solarians. In Zakera, we've got major enclaves of Volus, Elkor, and Hanar. There's also a human commercial zone at Shinakiba. We've got a few Krogan walking around. I think I saw a Quarian the other day.
Abusing suspects?
I overheard your conversation.
Oh, yeah.
Make him scream a little?
This isn't the Presidium.
Her body
All
language.
All they have to worry about are protesters outside their free speech zones or someone's poodle crapping on the grass. Down here, we have drugs, organized crime, and murder. Policing a ward is like policing New York City. Sometimes you have to work outside the council's rulebook.
CSEC has changed.
So the wards are almost like down below in Babylon 5, only there's more of a security presence. Really, down below had really no security at all. How many humans are here in CSEC?
Last time I was here, there were no human captains in CSEC.
CSEC took a lot of casualties when the Geth boarded the Presidium. The Special Response Division was hard hit. They stopped turning their noses up at human resumes. They needed bodies in uniform, and we had the most experienced bodies.
And for those of you who just wondered what that sound was, that was me muting the mic and then unmuting it. Because I was coughing. You may hear other sounds, but that's what that was, since one of you asked. Get to the council. Is this directions again?
I need to talk to the council.
Yeah.
How can I get to the Presidium from here?
Head through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Sure. I don't think this... She looks really small. I don't think she's, wanting to be making people scream. How you doing? What's through here? Interrogation room access denied. Well, I'm sure at some point we'll be able to get in there and that'll be really interesting. Avena? Oh, you're the AI, the VI.
Welcome back, Shepard. It has been 2 years, 3 months, and 17 days since the Citadel last welcomed you. This is the Zakera Ward Transportation Hub. Public shuttles and shopping are available through the CSEC security cordon. The Alliance Embassy has issued a travel advisory for human visitors to the Citadel. Would you like to hear it now?
Sure.
Let me hear the travel advisory.
Due to recent adjustments to the Council, humans may find aliens on the Citadel less friendly than usual. Alliance citizens are advised to limit their time in non-human sectors. Group travel is strongly recommended.
Well, I have that.
If you feel you are being followed or threatened, talk to any nearby CSEC officer or contact the embassy through the station network.
Well, hopefully one of the CSEC officers isn't the one following or threatening me. Are humans being attacked?
That makes it sound like there are anti-human race riots going on.
There have been 26 incidents of large-scale civil disorder aboard the Citadel in the past 2 years. Many non-human residents disagree with the Alliance-led restructuring of the Council and wish a return to the status quo.
Sounds pretty bad.
That explains the tension on the station. Is the Alliance doing anything to calm the population?
Any further information has been deemed inflammatory by the Office of Information Management. Be advised that your inquiry has been forwarded to Citadel Security. If approached by uniformed officers, please cooperate fully.
Fine. CSEC presence of security?
There seem to be a lot more CSEC officers than the last time I was here.
In the wake of the Geth attack 2 years ago, additional security precautions were implemented for the safety and security of residents. In addition to increased CSEC patrols, weapon carry restrictions have been tightened.
Did it work?
So has crime decreased?
Violent crime has decreased by 23%. property crime has decreased by 41%. Incident clearance has improved by 16%.
Sovereign's attack again.
Looks like this place has recovered from Sovereign's attack.
Repair of the damage from the Geth attack is ongoing. There is still extensive damage on Tesseri Ward.
What about the Reaper?
Geth? It was Sovereign who led the attack. A Reaper.
I have no information on a Reaper.
Oh god.
References to the term exist in some para-historical theories on galactic extinction cycles.
Mimetic engineering. Council blames Geth. Lies to cover up Reapers. Keeps public from panicking.
Huh. That's why we read the little blurb about this place, and it just talks about the station being created by the Protheans, when it was actually created by the Reapers, right? And the Reapers genetically modified or created the Keepers. Which, by the way, rhymes with Reapers. Can't be a coincidence. I'd like to do some shopping, though.
What stores are available on this level?
Only one store exists on this level.
That's it?
Citadel Souvenirs offers licensed mementos of your visit. Their line of starship models is well regarded.
Starship models, great.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
News report. Souvenirs. Party tricks.
Welcome to Citadel News Den. I'm Emily Wong. Officials in the Systems Alliance remain tight-lipped about the recent disaster on the pioneer colony of Freedom's Progress. The human outpost is believed to have been destroyed, with no survivors on record. Details are sketchy due to a news blackout. This is the latest in a series of frontier settlements lost by the Alliance. The Hanar Shrine of the Enkindlers plans a prayer vigil for the deceased. The Hanar maintain that the lost colonies are the Protheans' wrath, after human explorers defiled a Prothean data beacon 2 years ago on Eden Prime.
Oh my god. Defiled it. It was communicating with me, you idiots. I saved the frickin' galaxy. Or at least a quadrant.
Welcome to Citadel News Den. I'm Emily Wong.
I just realized it's Emily Wong. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's pretty brutal.
Welcome to Citadel News Den. I'm Emily Wong. The top story in international affairs is a Batarian test of a new orbital mirror system. By placing large arrays of mirrors at a planet's Lagrange points, it is possible to focus sunlight at any point on its surface.
Great.
The Batarian hegemony insists that the system is for peaceful purposes. To control weather and terraform worlds too cold for settlement.
Right, right.
Turian monitors contend that the system could be used to focus sunlight into a thermal weapon.
Why does that not surprise me? I'll pull the string one more time.
Welcome to Citadel News Den. I'm Emily Wong. A Solarian survey ship, the Callan High, has been officially declared overdue after 3 weeks without contact. At this time, it is unclear whether the Callan High was attacked or suffered an accident. Turian and Alliance frigates are coordinating a search.
I actually expect that to be added to my journal, quest log, what have you. Let's go check out the souvenirs, novelties, party tricks. Hi.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
Accuser of classism. Want an endorsement? Do you want an endorsement? I'm not sure what that's about.
Since these stores are owned by the council, do government employees get a discount?
Yes, in fact. What's your position?
I'm a former Spectre.
My goodness! I didn't know Spectres quit. I don't believe you qualify for a discount, though.
How about if I throw in an endorsement from the woman who defeated Saren?
You are Shepard? My goodness. The increase in sales would certainly be worth offering a discount.
What do you need me to do?
Just voice your endorsement into my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Excellent. I will get my clerical VI to add it to our advertising immediately.
That's where that comes from. That's where that meme comes from. I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite blank on the blank blank. Gotta admit, I've heard that everywhere.
Welcome back.
These stores are owned by the Citadel, right?
That's correct. Citadel Souvenirs outlets are owned by the Council government. The profits generated by sales are used to maintain the station. We offer an assortment of decorations suitable for display in your personal quarters.
What if I don't want to display them in my personal quarters? If I want to display them somewhere else? What kind of souvenirs do you have here?
These stores are owned by the Citadel, right?
Oh.
That's correct. Citadel Souvenirs, we offer an assortment of decorations.
Thought that was something else. Purchases?
I'd like to buy something.
My apologies. I do not make sales. I'm here to answer questions and process returns and exchanges. To make a purchase, browse our electronic catalog over there.
How impersonal.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, citizen.
Citizen.
So do you want to get one of the fish, or maybe a model ship?
How is a model ship supposed to remind me of the Citadel?
It's festive, and you like ships.
I'm an engineer, honey. I look at ships all day.
Are they a couple? That's pretty cute.
Maybe a fish, then?
What? Why? It's a fish. Fish have nothing to do with the Citadel. Besides, it'll be dead in a couple of years.
The important thing is to embrace the time that you have to spend with a fish.
Oh, is this the lifespan talk? I'm not having the lifespan talk.
I love it. Say more. These guys are awesome. He's like gesturing without saying anything. Telepathy? Let me guess, whenever I move away from them. Right, maybe not. Let's see what there is here. A space hamster. This small furry rodent looks up at you with what seems like a knowing smile. Now, even I haven't played the second game, but I know it's a nod to Baldur's Gate. See, I'd buy all this stuff, but can I really afford it? Ilium scald fish. Well, this is cheap. Large spined fish common to lakes of Ilium. Well, that makes sense why they call it that. A Normandy model. Small ship model of the Systems Alliance ship Normandy SR-1. Wish I could read that text, but I can't. And a model of the Destiny Ascension. The Asari dreadnought destroyed while defending the Citadel against the Gath. Well, this is kind of expensive, but I think we can manage it and have 235,000. Now, I think this just adds codex entries. But I will be glad to read such. No items available. I have cleared the shop. The ultimate arbiter of space warfare. Frigates. Delivery to your cabin pending of the Destiny model ship. Ditto with the SR-1. This is all going to be my cabin. Cool, I got fish. And a space hamster, which was pretty expensive. Thank you very much.
I heard that those lakes up on the Presidium are filled with fish.
No, they're not.
You ever been up there?
Ask about fish.
No, CSEC won't let me. They say I'm a risk.
They think every Krogan is dangerous.
Damn Turians. I should kill them all.
Why are they wearing, like, scarves or bonnets? I don't know what it is. I'm trying to see if I catch up on any more conversations around here. That was funny though. There's a cafe. Well, that's a store, technically.
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakera Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Ah!
Fine, fine. I just need to pick up some spices. Aminodextrous and aminosinister, if you have it.
You don't mix your spice chirality. What cooking school did you say you went to?
I don't go to cooking school. I just want something tasty to put on a steak.
Why don't you just go to Fish Dog Food Factory? It's on level 23. Ask for their tummy-tingling T'Chanka sauce.
Come on, please. You have to help me. I need to make something nice. It's for a date.
Fine. Asari honey marinade. Made at an Ardat Yakshi monastery by sad, tortured blue souls. Too sweet for a real connoisseur. But anyone willing to date you will probably be impressed.
Oh my.
Hey, thanks.
Oh, and he takes it as a compliment. And I obviously have a kink in my shoulder right now. That's funny as hell. These conversations are amazing. High-grade provisions. Various quality cuisine items used to prepare diplomatic dinners aboard starships. We're gonna have a diplomatic dinner. Ascension novel. These are actual books. There's actual books out called Mass Effect Ascension and Mass Effect Revelations, and there's like at least two others. Written by human author Drew Karpyshyn, the popular military historical novel Ascension focuses on several lives warped or destroyed by the human survivalist cult Cerberus. Revelation is a popular military historical novel by human writer Drew Karpyshyn. I bet you it's the same guy in real life. That dramatizes human conflicts and political expansion following the 2148 discovery of the Prothean mass relay on Pluto and the beginning of human galactic exploration. Well, these are a steal. Buy it all. Take the special ingredients to the cook.
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakera Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Oh, they started over. Okay, so we've got the ingredients for our cook in the mess hall. Revelations novel purchased. Delivery to your cabin pending. Dinner for Ascension. Cool. High-grade provisions purchased, delivered to the Normandy pending. That's like reading a Fantastic Four comic where the characters inside are reading a Fantastic Four comic. Oh, there's an advertisement here, too.
Shepard, are you looking to continue your education? It's one thing to know how to shoot a gun, but do you have the career skills to deploy and manage today's high-tech network infrastructures? The Henley Technical Institute can help. Courses available through our extranet site will put you on the path to success. Visit our site now at keywords Henley Technical Education.
Those jump cuts, though.
Shepard, it's been 2 years since you had a job. Isn't it time you rectified that?
I was dead.
Exciting opportunities await Alliance citizens like you on the Outworld colonies. Third stage colonists are being recruited for ExoGeni Corporation's Pharos facility. Visit your local colonial administration office to sign up today.
One more.
It seems like you're always on the run, Shepard.
You're no kidding.
You're not going off the nav beacons to visit the Quarian migrant fleet. You're exploring the dangerous wreckage on Corlys. But when was the last time you stopped to eat? Why not pick up a stick of Burgot? Enjoy Batarian culture on the go. And this traditional traveler's meal. Burgot, the other blue meat. Burgot is composed of levoproteins and is not suitable for consumption by Turians or Quarians. The Burgot export reagents or intestinal parasites in non-batarians.
May cause nausea, vomiting, and possibly death. Yeah.
This began with an attack on a human settlement in the Traverse. But Saren won't stop there. His Geth aren't going to stay on the fringes of Citadel space. Abandon the Citadel! Evacuate the Council!
The Citadel's closing! They're sealing the station!
Is surrender not preferable to extinction? All alive ships wait for a shot at the Geth flagship. Nothing else matters. This fall, humanity takes its place among the stars.
Horrible acting.
Citadel, a film by Risa Uferson, presented by Aridani Films.
This is too much to pass up. I have to see what else there is.
Shepard, are you looking for a good time?
Oh yeah, baby.
Drinks from 100 worlds, games, perhaps a little companionship.
Wait.
Dark Star, one level up. I'll see you there.
He's there. He'll see me there.
Shepard, are you looking to continue your education? It's one thing to know how to shoot a gun, but do you have the manager?
You lost me. Lost me this time. Rapid transit. Oh, I thought she was like really tiny. She's actually sitting down.
I wonder what a Presidian fish would taste like. I'm telling you, there are no fish up there. I hear an Erdnot went up there once. An Erdnot on the Presidian. That'd be the thing.
Oh my. Alright, well, Captain Bailey, Zakera, comm terminal. Wow, we have a lot to see. And I'm guessing this isn't it. We're going to take rapid transit and go to another map. I'm thinking. But in any case, it's about time to wrap it up. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.